She's a small town, hard-working woman just trying to make a living. Working three jobs, feeding four little mouths in a rundown kitchen. When you're never taking nothing and doing nothing but giving, it's hard to be a good wife and a good mom and a good Christian. Welcome in.